It's been a while since I've uploaded anything to the Project Freefall YouTube. I wanted to let everybody know that I've been working on Project Freefall for the past few months, mainly updating the source code to run on the latest engine version, which as of recording is Unreal 4.19. And now it does run on that. This is currently running on Unreal 4.19. I've done some other things while porting to the various Unreal versions. I noticed that my physics hack that was needed for skiing to work on all of these complex curves without experiencing stuttering or stopping is no longer needed, which is nice. Simplifies physics quite a bit, and hopefully will make network replication that much more reliable when it is working. I've also added a tweak mechanic to how energy regeneration works that I've been experimenting with. If you watch the energy bar, you'll notice that when I'm touching a surface, it regenerates quicker than when I'm not touching a surface. I've liked how the control that's given me over jetpack behavior. Nothing set in stone, but it is something that I like quite a bit. So, this is just an update video. I just wanted to let everybody know that the project is being worked on and to expect videos in the future, even though development is sporadic and will remain sporadic until otherwise stated. Right now, I'm going to primarily focus on getting the netcode working. Valve has put out a release saying they're going to give out their network replication source code, and I'm quite interested in that. Otherwise, there have been other Unreal 4 originated network replication projects. And so hopefully sometime soonish I'll be able to post videos showing that I've got netcode working. That'd be nice. But you know, for now, it's running on the latest engine version. Everything's nice. And that's all. Thanks for watching.